see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
everything changed after the banana shortage. Bananas became a status of wealth and power, while the rest of us were stuck in limbo. We were homeless. The rich and wealthy took a bath in the banana bath, but there was nothing I could have done about it. I was just one person. Nothing was really going right for me until a lady approached me, telling me about something called the Banana Games. I've never heard of the Banana Games before. But luckily, she said,
"You see, you come to the games, and you'll fight. And then you win, you get lots of bananas. Lifetime supply. If you're rich and famous, you can have all that you want, all that you dream."
What other choice did I have?
Got a deal?
My name is Hat Guy. What's wrong with you? I'm feeling some beef between us. Not like raw beef, some like cooked beef, seasoned beef. Beef that is good on a sandwich.
What do you mean by
huh?
Charlie, time to go. Get your butt off the chair and get into that room right now.
All right, sit down. I'm about to knock you out, and I'm going to take you to the secret spot. There's no way you're going to know where to go. So.
The game begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, hey, don't shoot me with that banana.
We're supposed to fight each other. That's the point of this game.
Exactly.
Welcome to the party, amigos. Third party. You know, I've been thinking, this whole banana system is dumb. I mean, people who don't have bananas are on the lower end of society? That doesn't even make any sense. I think we, as a group, can take down this whole banana government, whoever's running it. Starting by taking this exact elevator that took us down here. So, you know, I'm gonna shoot this window. Yeah! Find out where this guy or someone or whatever, whoever's running this whole operation. That's probably a good thought, because I didn't know where it was at. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. That guy probably knows. Where's the person running this whole banana operation?
I'm not saying anything.
Oh, my eye. Oh. He's right over, he's in the other room.
Hello, Charlie.
How did you even get so many bananas?
So you're asking me, if I populated and propped up an entire government in Central America so that I could export and be the sole market share owner of all bananas? That's exactly what I did.
No, that's not true. I'll stop you.
It's too big, Charlie. It's too big for any one person to be able to stop.
There's only one way to stop you.
Charlie, what are you doing? No, stop it.
Goodbye, Banana King.
No!
Even the darkest night will end and the sun will rise.